Thank you very much for joining us. Storm Watch Tonight. Weather on the web. Temperatures, yeah, leading the weather headlines on the way down. For the first time since early to mid-June, it looks like temperatures are going to average out below 80 degrees for daytime highs for at least the next 5 to 6 days. Plenty of clouds in the air as well. Kind of a fall preview setting up shop. Most of the cloud cover in northern and central locations as we go through not only tonight, but right through tomorrow and on into Friday. There'll be some breaks of sun from time to time, mainly in southern New Hampshire, and a bit more on Friday. As for the weekend, very nice looking weather coming in for Saturday through Sunday morning. Then by Sunday afternoon, we could have a couple of showers. Tough to time that out exactly just yet. We'll fine tune that as we get closer to it. In the short term, though, all the summer heat we've been dealing with all summer long now taking a trip down to the south. Kind of the first blast of fall-like air rushing in right now and will be with us at least through the next several days with temperatures finally running a little bit below the average. The remnants of Hermine still raining out and flooding parts of the southern plains down through Texas. Most of this will tend to stretch apart and weaken. However, by Sunday afternoon, a few of these showers could tag along a front moving in through the Pacific Northwest and catch up to us by later Sunday into Monday. Up until that point, mostly dry. The exception, mainly across northern locations with an upper level system with quite a few clouds and a couple of spot showers between tonight and during the day tomorrow. On Friday, partly sunny skies south, mostly cloudy skies north and central with a lingering shower. Breezy for both Thursday and Friday. Saturday looking great. Sunday a great start, maybe a showery finish.